The COVID-19 Lagos Emergency Food Response is an initiative by the Governor of Lagos, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu. He announced it on the 27th of March, 2020, to help the indigent and vulnerable population in the state during the stay-at-home directive aimed at stopping the spread of COVID-19. The team successfully reached over 100,000 households, and the packs contained rice, beans, garri, bread, and other means of sustenance. The second stage, as announced by the State Commissioner for Agriculture, Prince Bolahan Lawal, is targeted at people living with disability, the elderly who had earlier received SMSs from the Lagos State Resident Registration Agency, and vulnerable people within certain catchment communities and in the informal sector. The state government has acted as a catalyst that has led to many other similar initiatives from other sectors targeted at different demographics. It is just a relief and not a substitute for loss of income. The government is not punishing people by asking them to stay at home, but staying at home is a necessity. The new phase will be aided by the civil society organization, volunteer groups and personalities, artists, NGOs, men of the Lagos State Traffic Management Authority, and the Neighborhood Safety Corps. COVID-19 came as a shock to everyone. It was unprecedented, and no government had a budget for the huge expenses that came with the pandemic. The expenses on this project are extra budgetary, but the government is doing all it can to help stop the spread. Please continue to stay at home and practice social distancing. Together, we will beat COVID-19.